year and tax reform next year. But this is way out of bounds. And not a recognition on the part of the White House about the serious spending problem that we have.
Faced with the prospect of going over the fiscal cliff, which you call serious business, extending the lower tax rate, not the upper one, which one would you
do? I'm going to do everything I can to avoid putting the American economy, the American people, through the fiasco of going over the fiscal cliff.
What is worse, though, for the economy? What's the balance that you just spoke about? Could you include a deficit?